That sounded wrong. Do it again. Nah, a little to the left. Nah, back over to the right. Nah, forget it. I'll do it myself.
A kiss on the hand, maybe quite continental, but vibrators are a girl's best friend. A partner is great, but they won't always get you to that out of place. Or you find your O face loud is great, but it's a fact. Sometimes they don't know where your G spot is. It's true and sad. Whether big or black or small or fast, these cocks always will ask. Vibrators are a girl's best friend. That's right, ladies and gentlemen, that is right. This is the actual love of my life. This right here. Oh, and by the way, I do children's parties, if anybody is interested. Quinceañeras, bat mitzvahs, those little fuckers love me. I don't get it. So let me know. Let's go.
There may come a time when your man's out of town. Vibrators are a girl's best friend.
Oh yeah, right there!
There may come a time when he's had just a little bit too much to drink.
Whiskey! It's a thing.
And you are very horny. It's always hard, no blowjob needed. Just one click and you're ready to go.
Wipe down with a Kleenex, plug into the wall, and have a good time.